I'm Ken Block, and this is Colin McRae, Dirt 2.
I'm Nerd³, and this is stole my line. Ooh, Revy. I'm not very good at racing games. In fact, racing and sport games are probably the worst games I'm worst at, like, in the world. So, this will be nothing but bundles of joy and fun. Ooh, look at magazine. It's apparently costs nothing in any country and is volume 1, issue 1. Good luck keeping that going. Ooh, cutscene. Unskippable cutscenes are the worst. Oh, look, a car. Ken Block! He's a car, apparently. Ooh, Travis Pastrami. He's also... Oh, he's crap. Look at him. He's skidding out. I'm an idiot. Whoa! This is awesome. It's not. It's dull. I want to race. Come on. Let me race. Ooh, there's a crash over there. Dave Murray. Oh, he's rubbish because he skidded out as well. Tanner Faust. He looks... Oh, isn't he the guy that does US Top Gear? I don't know. Oh, look at that. It was a near win for whoever was in that car. Yay, can I play the game now? I'm outside. Okay, there's a wiggly wiggly arm man.
Soak in the atmosphere, man. That race was intense.
Soak in the atmosphere. Why is every single person wearing shorts?
Subaru Impreza STI.
STI? It's a terrible name for a car.
You've got some pretty big shoes to fill.
Well, I have size 14 feet, so I think we're going to be okay with that.
You need to fill in your personal details before you can race. Something to do with insurance or...
I just want to race.
Regulation.
Oh, cool. Apparently I have to do this through Games Windows Live. Okay. I hate Games Windows Live. I hate being called Dan. I'm going to call Daniel. And my surname will be... Awesome! In capital letters.
Come on, man. We got a party to get to.
Dude, I'm spelling my name. All right, I'm dyslexic. Leave me alone. Gender. Oh, that'll be fun options. Nationality. Yeah, English is fine. No, screw it. I want to be Canadian. Done. Okay, audio name. Oh, cool. Does it say your name? Awesome. What was it on? Dan. Was it on Dan already? Did it detect that? That's awesome. Are there any fun names? It's got to be some silly names. That I can... Oh, I want to be Jesus. Oh, are they going to pronounce this Jesus or Jesus? If they pronounce this Jesus, this is the worst game ever.
Hey, Jesus. Here's
worst game ever.
Ken's arranged a newcomer's
event
for you.
Oh, God's sake, just let me race.
To try and show England what you're made of.
I know what I'm made of. Okay.
Hold on, I
let me race. Just want to race.
I'd better tell you,
I'm not listening. It's a race.
They're a multi-car and raced on short tracks.
I don't care. I'll work it out. Normally there's only one way to go.
Straightforward. To win, just do the laps and cross the finish line in first place.
Oh, to win you have to come first.
Here's
thanks
cool
for that information.
You might check out.
Oh, I just want to play the game.
The harder you make it, the more cash you'll earn.
I've been playing this for 5 minutes and I haven't started the game yet. Oh, what was he saying? Casual sounds like a horrible word. Serious. Bloody hell, that's a leap. Sort of casual, serious. There's no middle ground. Easy sounds like middle ground, surely. Yay, can I race now? Select for race. Customize. Select for race. Let's just race. Race.
Hey, Jesus.
Yes.
I'm really psyched for this.
Cool. My name's Jesus. Don't call me Jesus. Arrgh. Driving. Oh, shit. Crashing. Arrgh. Oh, my God. Doing this on directional buttons on the keyboard. Ah, splashing. Ooh, wiping. Oh, spinning. Move. Move. I will murder you and your family. Move. Ooh, I'm an aggressive driver. Go around the corner. Go around the corner. Where's the brake? Yeah, those signs weren't there when I got here. Through the water. Splish. Oh, wow. Oh, that was nice fluidy physics. Move. Move, move, move. I can't see where I'm going. Move. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. Where am I going?
Be a little less aggressive.
Oh, shut up, you tit. Through the water. Oh, wait, no, I don't want you. Ew, gross, gross, gross. Oh, I'm moist. Minor engine damage, minor wheel damage, major engine damage. This is going well, I feel. Maybe I should brake. Maybe there's a handbrake button. I should check out what the controls are. Oh, no, more water. Oh, what was that? I win! Yes! I knew I was the king of everything. Oh, a replay. Yeah, let's not sit through that.
Hey, it was nice racing with you in London.
You suck.
How about trying your hand at rally? The purest form of off-road racing.
Yeah, that's what I thought this was.
With me and give it a go.
Croatia, that sounds nice. I'm gonna go with you. Ah, that's nicer. That's much nicer. Enter. Oh, there we go. Yeah, let's do that.
Welcome to the rally discipline.
Ooh, TVs come on.
And keep it on the road.
And keep it on the road. Go! Why am I going? Well, there's lights. Go! Go! There we go. Ooh.
Medium right.
Who?
60. Medium right. Long past ruins.
What? What do these words mean?
Fast left.
Ah! I'm just going to follow the course. How about that? Okay. I don't know these words. I'm not listening to you. You didn't say mind the rock!
Just be careful. There's a crash up ahead.
Oh. Cool. Where? How did you know that? I don't know who you are. Are you in my brain? Stop noodling my brain. Medium, what? Oh, I've forgotten what you said already. It's like a sat nav. Where's that crash?
Into easy right.
Into this guy's back freaking tire. Wait, it's knock this guy off. Haha. Bye. That guy's gone sailing off a cliff.
Okay,
easy what?
Into easy left. Keep it.
My steering wheel is having a seizure.
60.
Oh dear.
Flying finish.
To flying finish. Woo! Whee! Did I just crash into the...
Well done. We won.
We won? How?
That was fantastic.
I'm fantastic. Wait. I wanna... What? Why aren't the controls working? What the...
Cool new set of liveries.
Oh yes, slime is always cool. Yeah, I don't care. I'm in the car. I'm not going to see the outside of the car.
Special stuff.
Well, that's something I want. Look, seriously, everybody's wearing shorts. Let's hide. Let's hide in here. I went to look at a map. This guy just slams his face into it. It's just slam. I must look at this very closely.
The winner is the driver who crosses the finish line first.
Well, of course it is. You. What is it always? Oh, the guy that turns up last, he wins. Who the hell stole my car? Seriously, look around. Because every single person is wearing shorts. Every single person is wearing shorts. This is terrifying. Oh, there's a guy in shorts! There's a guy in shorts! There's a guy in shorts! He seems famous. But there's a guy in shorts. Sitting there. He's actually in full leather, so he's an idiot. But apart from that, everybody's wearing shorts. Can I look around my car? I can! Ah, cool. Oh, and I have googly eye thing on my guy. That's quite disturbing. I can see literally nothing through this windshield. Alley-oop. Whee, that's not the right way up. I think my skull is giving me the eye. Oh, tyres. Tyres are sturdier than I thought they'd be. There should be a high five button so you can high five people as you go past. Just hit H. High five. Round this guy. Got him. Today I learned I'm a really good rally driver. Oh shit. Whoa! Today I learned I shouldn't speak. Oh, wait. Oh, titted this up. Which way is forwards? Bramman's bit. Okay, go straight at this bit. Woo, fireworks for me! First place, yes! Oh god, that was really close. Explosion! Oh my, that actually physically hurts. Which one should we do now? That was sort of the boring racy things, and that was a... Oh, are they different for each time? Let's do rally, because that was the most fun. There's the guy wearing trousers, just on the left of the screen. Oh, it's a girl! Or is it a guy? I can't tell. It's got a ponytail, whatever it is. And it's wearing trousers, so that's all I care about. We know who wears the trousers in this game. Okay, stop, 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 stop. I want to turn off the HUD. Off. Wow, I'm starting to like this game. Oh, look at that! Absolutely brilliant. I'm just slowly turning most of this game off. Oh, I didn't need that wall. That door. Is it fine? It's fine. That name was broken already, see? Oh! Oh, I've shut that up. I was busy looking at the netting.
Whoa, I can see that crash being posted on the internet. I'll let you in on a little secret,
yes.
Though.
Secrets?
When you wreck a vehicle like this,
uh-huh.
You don't have to quit the race. You can simply rewind time.
Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, so I can start here and then actually take the turn. How do I take the thing? F12. Take a screenshot. Now I can turn. Oh, wow. Cool, so rally drivers have time powers. I didn't know that. I'm slightly annoyed that they map that to the same button on Steam that takes a screenshot. So I'm going to have, knowing the way I drive, I'm going to have lots of screenshots of my car in pieces, but... Oh well. I'm in the forest! Ow! Someone rammed me. Someone's still ramming me. I can't turn very well. Oh! Oh, look at that. Yeah, that was a good finish. Hey, look, I can just go back in time and do the whole race again. I'm essentially the Prince of Persia in a rally game. This is pretty cool. This is the safer way to go. Ooh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Stay focused, you side smashy me. Technical term, side smashy.
Yo, you got some style.
Do I? Thanks. I think my skull has massive style. We should name him. His name is Conrad. My name is Conrad. I'm from Russia. No, don't do a Russian accent. Oh! Oh, that rattling sound doesn't sound like I've done the world a good to my car, does it? Right. I can take the shortcut this time. If it is a shortcut. Yes. Oh! I thought I was about to clip that. No! Oh! I'm coming into the fields! Finish first! Yes! See, I can win. You totally suck.
Hey, Jesus!
Ah, guy stalled. Throw down. You owned me. Oh god, you used the word owned in an actual sentence. You must die. I'm gonna buy the Hummer. Race lineup. Dave Mira and Daniel Awesome. Are there any rally fans? Is he actually a famous person? I'd assume he is.
This is gonna be awesome.
Tried to ram him. Didn't work. I'm not gonna try and win. I'm gonna try and destroy him. Sucks to be you. That's what you get for braking. Ah, I like how this car is so wide, I can't see any rearview mirrors. That's a bad flaw. Check my mirror. Oh, he's miles behind. Oh, shit! Every time! I'm in the air. So I was going doopy 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 doop. Check rearview mirror. It's fine. I'm in space. Oh, I've spat out. Hummers of rubbish. And I'm making polar bears and penguins cry while I drive it. What's that? Restart the race? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, so don't check your things here, because you have to turn. I'm learning. Ooh! Some of you may be wondering, do I drive in real life? The answer is no, I don't. I don't know how. I never bothered. Everything I need is on the internet, so why should I bother to spend money to drive a car? And also, I drive like this everywhere and die. Then you won't have any videos. So consider it a good thing. There was a turn here, wasn't there? Oh, Jesus, I knocked down some relic. Go, 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 go. Where was it? It was here. Woo! Yes! I eat your signs. Where did I come? I didn't actually read it. I was just watching as the sign. You did it! Yay! I feel excited.
You pulled out all the stops.
No, I pulled out all the acceleration. The fact you're pulling out stops is why I was faster than you. I can go to Morocco now. I thought that said Monaco. Cool. All right. Rally! Yay, rally!
It's a difficulty. You'll get some extra cash if you can still win.
Because there's nothing to spend the money on. Ever. Let's do this! Arr, no fear! Apart from spiders in the dark. And ghosts. And Jesus. And that's me.
Good luck.
Are you Australian? Scottish?
Keep mint over crest, easy left, into...
What does mint over crest mean? I know crest is a kind of toothpaste and it comes in mint flavour. You're just advertising. You're just sitting there advertising. Oh! Woo! Guy wanted a high five. See, I told you should have implemented a high five button. Ah, good God. I'm recreating Austin Powell's here. Yep. I can't turn. I've killed a member of the audience. Ah! She sort of looked at me and then kind of nervously applauded so I wouldn't kill her. Okay, let's do this properly then. Hey, like you very much. Yeah, you're gonna need a boob job on your wife. Sorry, that got a bit personal for a second then. Whoops. Oh, okay, so caution slowing meant I should have slowed down. Alright. Okay, we're taking a shortcut. Oh, someone's overtaken me now! And start again. That went well. Don't cut. There's a building in the way. How am I going to cut through a building? Didn't need that door. Wasn't using it. I don't plan to get out. Oh, bloody hell's bells. They didn't have to be fireworks. Okay.
We won it.
Did we? Yes. I knew I would. I had faith. Oh, epilepsy!
You just unlocked some sweet stuff.
Yes! Yes, I wanted fluffy dice. My life is now complete. We need $75,000. I just want fluffy dice. Let's go to Tokyo. Where's my fluffy dice? Where's my other hand? Oh man, I didn't have my fluffy dice. Oh, I can see everything right now. Oh, turn. Where's my guy? Tell me where my corners are. I need him. I need to know whether this next turn is peppermint or spearmint. Should I use Wrigley's or Colgate? What's going on? Can't get through. Not touching, can't get mad. Not touching, can't get mad. Not touching, can't get mad. Wow, that was all a dream. That's a spin. That's a collision. Oh, that was a nosedive. I'm fine. Ramming. Ramming. And I hope you like ramming too. Whoa, Nelly.
Hey, you know this isn't bumper cars.
Hey, you know this isn't. Shut the hell up. Ha ha ha. Oh, ah. Oh, I thought that was a sudden ramp. Oh, shit. Hang off of it and then. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. That went wrong. King of Battersea. That sounds like a really cheap throw. I notice how nobody's wearing shorts in London. Never warm in London. In fact, everyone's got the same jeans on. Oh, there's one guy wearing shorts. One guy. Yeah, I hate that one guy. Don't you hate that one guy? Anyway, there's a power station. We have that. That's our landmark. Gate crasher. That sounds boring. Rally with awesome fuzzy dice. Select for all. What does it have? Awesome. How are fuzzy dice awesome? The word awesome, the definition of things that just literally make your mind explode. You cannot take in the sheer awe of how amazing they are. Like, for instance, me. What? How are fuzzy dice awesome? When have someone ever seen fuzzy dice and they've gone, I cannot comprehend anything greater than this? Come on, Conrad, let's go. Are you Scottish or Australian? Whoa! Whoa! I've gone, Dave! I've gone! Conrad, save me! Destroy! Crap. Oh! Problems, 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 problems. Let's wait for the tires to land. Oh. I'm the world's worst rally driver. I see a car! Hug it. Hug it with speed. Whoa!
We're gonna pay for that.
Gonna pay for that. I killed a deer. No, you don't. No. Oh! LOL. Away. Missed him. I missed him. I missed him. I missed him. Hi. I've ruined his day. And face.
Right.
He said and, assuming that's the last. Oh my good god! Whoops. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. No! Bastard! Oh. Okay, I just did a grind. I'm just trying to get my score multiplier up. Oops. Okay. Oh, dodge. Good dodge there, mate. Oh, bad dodge. Bad dodge of the rocks. It's fine. It's a lovely day outside. Dude, are you doing your algebra homework while we drive? Shame. Shame on you. I just noticed in the back there, in fact you sit here better, they've got like a little welding detail on the roll bar. It's quite nice. Anyway, yeah, so this was Dirt 2. hope you liked it. It was fun. It was a much better game than I thought it was. The menus are pretty, but really hard and weird to navigate. But the game is fun. The game is very fun. I wasn't expecting it to be this fun. It was really cheap on Steam. I should do more, like, when a game goes cheap on Steam, I should do a video, like, while it's on Steam. While it's cheap. So you have a few hours to go, yes, I'll buy that. That might be a good idea. I might start that. Do you want me to do that? Do you want me to start playing games that are cheap on Steam so you can get them while they're cheap? See if I can do, like, really quick videos? Yeah, let me know if you want to do that. That's the thing. But until then, I'm just going to sit here until the AA come. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Wanna play I Spy?